say you're doing a video like this. Are you going to edit this and cut it?
It depends, actually, this one, because we've talked a lot, so it'll be hard to, like, just cut things out without looking jumpy.
Mm. There's no, like, dead air kind of bit.
Yeah, if there is like, dead air, but I don't think there is, then I would cut that usually. But with this, nah, I don't think there'll be any need for me to do that.
Fair enough. Good stuff. I'm not either, but that's only because I'm lazy, so...
I just, like, uploaded a Primal Carnage video, and that was... I spent so much time cutting that up.
It bores the life out of me. I'm sorry, YouTube, I really am. But editing breaks my heart.
Oh, it does. It does kill you. It really, really does. Which team are you on?
I'm Humie.
Okay, I'm going dinosaur then.
Of course.
Oh, wait, I can't? Damn it!
Well, we should work together for once.
Blasphemy! Oh, yeah, where are you?
I'm on the boot, fighting a T-Rex.
Okay, I'm going. Yeah, I mean, like, with my Jurassic Park builders, I do spend a lot of time editing those.
Yeah, I've seen that, yeah, I was really impressed.
Like, the Baculites, he has, like, a cool voice and everything, and, stuff like that. There's a cool, creature on there. The new fish, I think they released, and I gave him sort of, like, like, sort of voice.
Right? Actually, well, obviously, yeah. What else is it going to sound like?
People love it, though, so...
Yeah, that's what matters. You just spot the videos are well-edited.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
Praise!
I can die happy.
As I get killed by a Spinosaur. Brilliant.
You've got a big fan who's aiming at you.
So I hear that you don't watch... You say that you don't watch YouTubers, though.
I really don't, generally speaking. Mm-hmm. It sounds daft, and again, I'm sorry, YouTube, I don't really see the appeal, personally, that much.
Yeah.
I love doing it, and I don't want to do anything else, like, at the moment or anything like that, and I'm going to make this clear, I love doing this and stuff.
Yeah.
But I think it's more, I don't really have the time, and I'd rather be recording my own stuff rather than watching someone else, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
I do watch,
I can understand that.
I watch Trump.
Yeah, you said that. He's, like, the only one you watch.
Trump's awesome.
I still have yet to, like, look into him, though. But I will bear that in mind.
Well, if you're not into Hearthstone, then there's nothing there for you.
Ah, okay. Never mind.
It doesn't do anything else, really. I'm sure there's somebody else I watch occasionally. I've started watching a lot of ESL, which is, like, e-tournament game stuff. I don't know. I just get really worried if I start watching other YouTubers, because I used to watch Yogscast, and that's, like, what made me start my channel.
Yeah.
But I always get worried, like, if I'm watching other YouTubers, maybe what they do will start to influence me, and... Yeah. Yeah, I just... I don't know.
No, yeah, that's true, yeah, you will. Like, I watched, Oni play Dark Souls or something, and I started doing all his voices.
You can't help it, can you? It goes in your head, and you kind of pick it up. So it's not like, it's not that I don't see the appeal. That's the wrong thing to say. It's just for my own benefit, I tend to stay away, I guess. But do you watch other people?
Hold on one sec. It's like, it says LMB to respawn, RMB to change class. Have I just changed to mouse? How is this possible? Oh, there we go. Okay, never mind. I was on chat. Okay, yeah, I watch loads of YouTube. I watch Game Grumps. I love Game Grumps.
Really?
The stories they tell.
I thought everyone was really annoyed at them now that they've changed and...
Oh, were you talking about JonTron leaving?
JonTron or that Egoraptor's moves over there, or... Was Egoraptor always there?
Egoraptor was always there, but apparently JonTron left. Mm. And when I was talking to Ross about this, he said just everybody blew it out of proportion.
Yeah.
And really, he just rang up Aaron one day and said, look, I'm not enjoying this as much anymore. I'm going to do something else. But everybody else was like, oh my god, he like cheated with Aaron's wife?
Of course.
Where did this come from?
Everything has to be a big deal. Wouldn't be YouTube otherwise.
Yeah, exactly. But no, I quite like Danny now. He's the new guy.
No.
He compliments Aaron a bit more because they were both serious, whereas Danny's more laid back.
Mm-hmm.
So So yeah, I mean, I watched them, and I've always watched animators because I animate.
Yeah,
stuff,
you animate.
So.
Yeah, you got an award, didn't you, recently?
I did. Yeah,
that's awesome.
Yeah, Royal Television Award. Like, it was crazy.
That is really cool.
Yeah, so I can add to my CV award-winning animator. Yeah, there was somebody from Game of Thrones there as well, but I've never watched Game of Thrones.
You've never...
Yeah, I know exactly. I'm going to.
How? How?
How? I don't know, actually.
I don't know how you survive in this world.
Everybody loves it, and I can't wait to start watching it. And there's a new one? Is there a new one coming soon?
The new season starts in like 2 weeks, 3 weeks, yeah.
Yeah, so like my mates are going to like sit me down and make me watch it all.
Good. You've got good friends there. Keep them close.
Yeah. I watched Breaking Bad.
Breaking Bad's so good.
Oh, isn't it just...
It's so good. Have you been watching Better Call Saul?
Better Call Saul.
See, I haven't yet. Is it good?
Yes. I would say if you're looking for Jesse, you're not going to get it.
No.
But, like, it's its own series, and it's so good. So good.
I think I'm just waiting for it to finish, because there's only, like, 2 episodes left or something, isn't there? I think
yeah,
it's close.
Yeah, in the first season.
Yeah, so I'm going to wait until it's all done, and then spam watch it.
Oh, do. You won't regret it. Like, I won't regret watching Game of Thrones, I bet.
No. It's just sex and violence all the time. What more could you want? Throwing some
dinosaurs. Of course.
Yeah, I was about to say, throwing some dinosaurs. Game of dinosaurs, and we are sorted. We'd have the best program on TV.
Someone needs to draw like a sloth sitting on the throne.
That'd be good.
Top hat. Yeah. Dude, t-shirt design. Do it.
I may get sued. Slightly.
Did I tell you about my Starbucks t-shirt?
I've seen it.
I don't think I told you what happened.
Oh,
like,
did something happen?
I put text underneath it saying Starbucks, but like B-U-X.
Yeah.
And I sold a few. And then, Spreadshirt got in touch with me and they're like, I think this is a bit close to Starbucks, the brand.
Really?
Yeah. Shock. And I was like, their excuse was that people would buy my t-shirt thinking it's a Starbucks shirt.
Wow. Did anyone email you after they bought your shirt? I thought I was getting an official Starbucks shirt and
no.
Get really annoyed. That is
like
shocking.
20 of them, dude. 20.
So many people outraged. They want an official coffee-based t-shirt, and that's not what they got.
Oh, I know, right? They'll be sitting in Starbucks like, why is nobody complimenting me on my shirt?
I'm so appropriate for the situation. Why has nobody noticed?
But they said basically, as long as you take off the text, it's okay.
Right.
So there's a few people on the internet in the world somewhere that have a really, really rare Starbucks shirt.
Worth a pretty penny one day.
Oh yeah, if I get even more popular, then I'll be like, it'll go on eBay for $1 million.
$1 million.
You have to put your little finger in front of your mouth.
Right? I did.
Awesome.
I'm trying to, I see I've got like 5 t-shirts designed, but, there's a load of colours in them because we thought they were using this very specific, very fancy kind of printing method, and then they emailed me the other day saying, no, we can't print these, there's too many colours. So my artists got very confused and stuff, and it's all kind of turned into a big thing.
Oh, okay. I mean, like, I only know about Spreadshirt, but I definitely recommend them if you're having trouble with a supplier.
Well, this is like, I mean, I've got a contract with these guys now anyway. It's a big fancy company. They do all the, like, a lot of the sort of beginning YouTubers and stuff. I had to apply for like a premium service and all this stuff. And there's like a little woman who handles my account and all this kind of jazz.
Oh, awesome.
Because I wanted, you know, really nice, really top quality stuff. I know Spreadshirt is really good because I used them in the past. But I ended up with this company, District Lines.
Oh, okay.
I'm just hoping I can sort out the printing.
I hope you can. That'd be a shame if you couldn't.
It would, yeah. Super Raptor mode needs to go on a t-shirt. It's ready.
It needs to be out there. People can be playing this game with a Super Raptor mode t-shirt. It's
so meta.
So awesome.
Yeah.
I might get one.
You get one of those, I'll get a Starbucks one.
Yeah!
Whoa.
Damn, I don't think I'm doing any good. Where am I? I'm last. Okay, no, I'm not.
I'm alright.
Nah, doing horrendously.
It happens. You just need more practice. We're distracted. I know.
I couldn't wear the Super Raptor Mode shirt. I just couldn't. It'll just stare at me like, you don't deserve to wear
You're not
me.
Good enough yet. Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa, hello, gang. There's a lot of us here. How's everyone doing?
I've got goo in my eyes.
I just got balanced.
Oh, you did.
T-Rex time.
Oh, god damn it.
Nobody's even used it. Like, zero of them. Fools. Delicious humans.
You must have, like, a reservation on it.
Everyone just leaves it alone. I did consider... I was trying to... When this game first came out, I was trying to do gameplay on the... Like the Tyrant classes on the T-Rex and Spinosaurus, and I tried for hours, and because it had just come out, so people were really excited, and everyone kept taking it, and I was generally just going, guys, can you just let me do it, please? I'm trying to record a video for YouTube. Just let me be the T-Rex.
I'm a YouTuber, I swear. Oh, did I tell you, like, when I went to America, I recorded the Jurassic Park ride?
Oh, right, yeah, Universal.
And I went to Las Vegas, and I was in one of the casinos, and they had a Jurassic Park's, like, casino machine.
the dreams.
I'm not even kidding, it was amazing.
That is so cool.
Like, and what I was doing was like, okay, right, I need to, like, play it.
Mm.
And I started recording, I started, like, getting some cool shots, and then this like, guy just came up to me, grabbed me, like, this really big guy, and was like, destroy that, you can't use this. I was like, oh my god,
whoa!
Don't kill me!
Gun to your back.
To be honest, right, I was like on my knees underneath the machine taking a picture of like the Jurassic Park logo.
You looked a little suspicious, yeah. I can imagine you being like, what's going on here? Wow.
I kept the footage and stuff, but I'm just having that for my own like little story.
Yeah, I don't think that's worth risking, really, is it?
Oh, definitely not. Oh, no, I'm dying all alone by myself.
There's a new arcade game out for Jurassic World, like an arcade shooter type one.
Oh, really?
Which I don't know if you're allowed to record. I've not seen it yet, but it might be worth having a look for.
Is it actually out now?
I think the arcade machine is, yeah. I'm sure I saw somebody else record a video of it.
Oh, man, that would be awesome.
Yeah.
That's the thing, I saw you play the Lost World arcade game.
Yeah, from back in the day.
And you were saying, like, did you say something about going bowling and playing it?
Yeah, Mega Ball.
Yes, I was, can I tell you, I was exactly the same.
It was the only reason to go Mega Ball. Never mind the bowling.
I went to XS Bowling, but they had the same thing, and I'd spend all my time there.
Yeah. Everyone else goes off bowling, you're just there shooting dinosaurs for 4 hours.
Hell yeah!
Absolute dream.
Oh, God. We've got a lot of things in common. I wonder if it's because we're British.
British dinosaurs, that's all you need.
Do you want to play British bowling? Yeah, how'd you play it? You play the Lost World arcade cabinet.
I'm pretty sure that's how I remember it. It does mean I'm an awful bowler, unfortunately.
Yeah, same here. Gotta get those old ramps going.
Oh god, the barriers.
Yeah, that's it.
Barrier and ramp. My sister is the most annoying, because she doesn't bowl, right? She doesn't bowl like a normal person. She doesn't put her fingers in and then... Oh, hello. Don't know how I got a killer. She doesn't put her fingers in and roll the ball down. She picks it up in two hands, like, just cups it. Like you'd hold a baby if you didn't know how to hold a baby. And she just pushes it. She just pushes it down and she gets strike after strike after strike.
Oh,
with
wow.
The most and you're there bowling properly, and like there's like eight of us or something, seven of us are whoosh, sweeping it down, no barriers or any of that, and just bam, 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 doing all right. And she walks out with like 220 or something. I'm like, what's going on? This isn't right. This isn't how life works.
Hacks. Oh, that needs to be recorded. Jesus.
Not a bad idea.
If she's that good, wow, maybe she's onto something.
It might be like a whole new method of bowling that needs to be taken by the world.
Something that nobody's discovered yet.
No, don't die, don't kill me. Oh!
Oh man, I suck so badly.
Yeah.
I've been killed by this Spinosaur, like, he's probably the top one. His 38 kills are all me.
38 for 2, Jesus. Uchiha is on this game quite a lot. Like, every time I log on, Uchiha's on.
Who's he?
Just some guy. You start to recognize people.
Oh god, really?
Yeah, there's definitely a group of people who are on a lot. Sagasol's on a lot, Uchiha's on a lot. See if I recognize anyone else. Toxic Raptor I've seen a few times. Actually, that's about it.
Huh. I'm gonna bring him down! I'm gonna bring him down! Yes, I did!
You actually got it. Yeah. That's all you had to do. All you needed was a little motivational speech.
It was. He's gonna kill me now. He's gonna follow me every time I'm on this game. Kill me. I've angered the beast.
It's alright, I'll come kill you instead.
No!
What are you?
There's not a right answer. I'm a human, there you go. Are you still a T-Rex?
Yeah. Oh, I think God. I'm the only T-Rex.
The Spinosaur's back.
Okay, so if I go towards the Spinosaur, I know you're near there.
No.
Are you the commando up there? Is that you?
I'm coming for you.
It's alright, I can't get you in. No!
That wasn't me, actually.
It wasn't.
Wow, he flipped your body off. Oh, did you play the the Jurassic Park game that was by Telltale Games?
Yeah, it was awful.
Oh god.
I was so disappointed.
Yeah, I didn't play it, but I watched a Let's Play, and I'm so glad I didn't.
Yeah, it really wasn't worth it. I think they could have done it really well now. I think they've got a lot better since they did it, because that was before. That was even before The Walking Dead, you know. Walking Dead.
Was it?
Yeah, it was that long ago now. Walking Dead was really good, and the Game of Thrones one they're doing now is really, really good as well. I just recorded the third episode of that yesterday, and it's really, really good. And the Jurassic Park one sucks so hard. It could have been so cool.
Yeah, it could have been, like, if they just took it. I mean, they sort of tried to take it into a dark direction, but I don't know, like, the novels and everything, there's so much potential.
Oh, yeah. I want someone to really do that. Like, take Jurassic Park in the direction the novels took it. It was dark and filled with science and, you know, it was really, really good. And then the film just made it all sort of friendly and stuff and about the kids, and then...
I know, it was all about Alan Grant's character arc.
Yeah, oh, we're done.
Oh, that was quick.
I just want a nice, violent dinosaur game.
I know.
What's that what you ask for?
Well, you came third, though. You got 16 kills. I got 5.
Well, only because I swapped to a T-Rex at the end.
You'll be auto-balanced back as a dinosaur, I'm sure.
Hopefully. Back as a T-Rex again. Have you ever been...
It's my turn to be a T-Rex now. I'm sorry.
It's fine. I'm Pathfinder. I'm okay with a T-Rex. No, I'm not worried.
I'm not standing for it anymore.
Well, at least I know who to lat.
Oh no, am I being auto-balanced? Are you freaking serious?
Really? That's what you get. You make death threats and the game's like, you can't talk to Besser Slot like that.
Yeah. Here's the chosen one.
The hell's going on here?
Come on. Can you get a kill? Let me please.
Ooh, they made the flares look better. Flares don't blind me anymore, which is nice.
I've never used the flare. I don't think I've ever used the Pathfinder, actually.
I really like the Pathfinder. Used to be my favourite. Used to be a lot stronger back in the original, but still really good. Yeah, I was going to say, have you ever been recognised from YouTube?
You know, that was something I was going to ask you. No, I haven't. Like, I haven't been outside and somebody's been like, oh my god, you're the Gaming Beaver. It hasn't happened to me yet. What about you?
It has, but it happened. It's only happened once, and it happened when I was on, like, 30,000 subscribers. You know, it happened ages ago.
Oh, wow.
And since I got bigger, it's never happened. I mean, one of my mate's brothers, he watches me, and he watched me before, like, he knew me through his brother. But other than that, that was about it. It was really surreal when it happened, though. Really surreal. Especially at 30K, you know, because I was barely heard of. I wasn't even doing the dinosaur thing back then.
What did he say? Was he a big fan?
Yeah, well, I mean, I was in a club, like, this club called Warehouse in Preston, just dirty rock club thing, and I was just, like, kind of waiting for the bar, and I heard someone say, best in slot, like, really quietly, so I just kind of ignored it, thinking, right, I'm just hearing things. It was dead quiet, and, like, why would some random person be saying best in slot? And then he goes, best in slot. And I turn around, some guy's like, he goes, oh my god, I'm a big fan. And I was so drunk at the time as well. I was just like, that's awesome. And like, I gave him a hug and stuff and got really over the top of it. And then he clearly had no idea what to say. And because at the time, you know, 30k. And that was really only because of Skyrim had just taken off and stuff like that. So I didn't really know how to react. I wasn't used to the YouTube thing yet.
Yeah.
And I just kind of went, I'm going to go dance now. And I walked off and went onto the dance floor and never saw him again.
Oh, that's awesome. It's sort of like, you know, you don't know what to say if you saw your favorite YouTuber.
Yeah, I can, it's just weird. I can't get
over
it.
Yeah, like, when I was on Friendzone in America and I saw Ross, like, the animator, like, one of the animators, and is on Game Grumps, I was like, oh my god, I don't know what to say.
You're my hero.
I've got a raptor just chewing at me. Who are you?
Well, that can't be fun.
He's following me everywhere. Leave me alone. I'm a T-Rex. It's not like he's trying to kill me. He just wants to be in a video.
Is that you? Oh, that was you.
Oh, hello. Oh, you were tasty.
I have heard that. Right, revenge.
Oh, no. Here comes the auto balance.
No!
Was that you again?
That's not how revenge works!
Stop jumping in my mouth!
No! I want to shoot you from the inside. It's not. Wait, let's get rid of that. Ignore that one. This is a PG-13 channel. No! I got stuck on a wall! What's going on?
Oh, triple kill on best in
I can't handle this. I can't act this at all. Where are you? I'm not giving up.
I haven't given up. You will.
Yeah.
You keep jumping at me.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh god, no, don't kill me. Oh my god, you're doing it. Oh.
Come back here.
I'm doomed. Carnotaur, save me.
This is bloody.
Oh god, he's got.
Yes.
It.
Yes.
Damn it.
I'm going to die. The Dilophosaurus is going to get me, but still.
That was good, though. Jolly good show.
Pip, pip. Do you ever get the feeling that being British has given you like a huge leg up on other YouTubers? I swear I would be nowhere near this popular if I wasn't British.
You think so?
I really do. Because there's so many more American YouTubers, obviously, because there's a lot more Americans, that just being a little different at all with the Britishness, I think
suppose.
You stand out a little bit.
I never, like, for me, I don't hear myself as British.
No, same, but other people do. Do you not? I'm sure I've seen comments on your videos about your accent and all that kind of jazz.
I don't know. Maybe. I can't seem to remember any right now.
Right, don't kill me! I'm trying to kill the Spinosaurus because he's trapped.
Okay, I'll let you kill the Spinosaur.
Thank
There's
you.
There's a Carnotaur coming this way, though.
It's alright, we can kill each other now.
Oh, what? You
cheat! We do have the advantage. No!
You deserve that.
I'm only little.
Oh, dear. No, but you're right. I think being British, even though I haven't really even properly acknowledged it, like you do. Yeah, I think you
I do make a thing out of it, yeah.
Like, it does. I think it does help, yeah. I don't know why that is.
No, me neither.
Oh, well. And I don't talk with a Geordie accent either.
No, you don't sound particularly Geordie. Like, I don't hear you. It's a. Like, I talk to Hooked and they sound incredibly Geordie.
I watched, like, their video and they were like, Haweely?
Yeah. I can't understand half the things they say, I'm telling you.
Different now, what you doing?
Why I, mate? Why I? So much right. What does why I even mean? It's not a thing.
Is it not? It means okay.
Oh, does it?
Like but Gan and Yem, go home.
Oh, God.
I know it is like a completely different language.
Hook you in the gabber.
Gan to the nay.
Come here, you. Don't run away from me.
God. No! Oh, not at the body!
Yes! Phew.
Getting his revenge.
The dream is real.
I'm gonna have to do this now. I'm gonna have to go for you.
Alright, okay. I can find you. Where are you?
Well, I'm not going to tell you. I'm not going to give away my position.
You're not exactly sneaky, let's be honest. You are rather large.
Wait, where did you go? Oh, God.
This bloody Dilophosaurus wrecking me. And everyone else on my team. What's going on? I think they buffed Dilophosaurus recently, actually.
Oh, was that you?
I'm dead. I'm long gone.
Oh, you're dead. Okay.
Long
gone. I sneaked up on you. I was like, yeah! No.
This Dilophosaurus, man. Not going well.
Oh, are you inside the the house?
Dead.
Are you dead again?
Just dead. Did one Dilophosaurus doing all the work. I did see you, though, so I know where you are. Oh, there's
nothing. I find them really hard to play as, like, those spitters.
Oh, yep, same. Can't do it at all. It's proof that...
I like either going, like, full offensive or just... aiming, like shooting from far away, but
yeah.
they seem to be able to do both.
Some people are insane. But some people play the game all the time. I can't. It's definitely better than Family Carnage, but I still can't sit down and play this for like 3 hours and not get a little bit. I don't know. It needs something to mix it up a little bit. I don't know, like a progression system with levels or just. It needs a little something extra, I think.
Yeah. I gotta admit, like. I'm so glad I got a PC, because before this, I wasn't a PC gamer at all.
Damn it! I thought I had you.
I knew it! There was one person shooting me, and I thought, it's gotta be him.
I so thought I had you there.
You did, actually. But you didn't.
But yeah, PC gaming. I mean, I've still got all the consoles and stuff, but... Just in case of, like, Bloodborne just came out. I really want to play Bloodborne.
Oh
so.
My god, that's, like, the best game.
Isn't it so good? Wait, have you... You've got it, you're playing it, yeah.
I got a PS4 and that's what I was playing it on.
Where are you up to?
Not far. I think I killed the first boss.
The cleric thing. Ha!
Yes. It's like a cleric beast. And then there's, like, a hunter you have to kill.
Yeah, the guy who turns into the... thing at the end. I don't want to spoil too much, actually, but
Have you, like, played it already?
Yeah, I'm 4 bosses in.
Oh, jeez. Wow. Are you doing a Let's Play of that?
No. I don't really tend to do games like that, just because it's just come out and it's huge, you know? Because it's so big, I just don't think it'd be very popular. People go watch, like, the Rad Brad for that kind of thing.
Oh, yeah. The poor man's GameStop.
Basically, yeah.
Oh, bless him. He said one of his friends calls him that.
I quite like it. I do like him.
Is that you?
I don't know where you are, so I doubt
okay,
it.
So definitely not. Yeah, he was one of the first Let's Players I followed was Rad Brad.
Because he is, I mean, he's the quintessential. All he does is just big Let's Plays and nothing else.
Yeah, he does
else.
The latest games.
Yeah. Which I wish I could do sometimes, but I've got a nice little niche here.
No, yeah, dinosaur games are awesome. I think the Let's Players that sort of do those things are the Rad Brad and Zach Scott. Have you heard of Zach Scott?
Rings a bell, yeah.
Yeah, I think he's on like episode 300 and something of Plants vs. Zombies.
And people are still watching it?
Yeah.
I suppose Northern Lion did what, like 700 episodes of Binding of Isaac?
Oh, hello!
Yeah, I think he did like, before Binding of Isaac Rebirth came out, and he's restarted that, it's probably on like episode 200. He did 700 episodes of Binding of Isaac. And it was like by far the most popular thing he did. Crazy.
That is insane.
Then again, I did 240 of Skyrim, so.
You did?
Yeah, loads of Skyrim.
I don't think I'll ever get to 200 episodes of something.
I don't know. Dress Bot Builder.
Oh, yeah, it's getting that way, but... Ah, no!
Yes!
I don't think so.
240 is an insane number. I mean, I've been doing it 2.5 years, and I'm on 70.
Oh, no, yeah. Like, I'm curious, because, like... This is awesome that our fan bases sort of get to learn about each other, because I'm sure even just your own fan base are learning things about you now.
Yeah, yeah.
But what was the point where you were like, okay, I'm gonna do Let's Play?
What
what happened? Like, were you like, did you have a game like, okay, I'm going to play this and upload it a little bit, see how it goes, and
oh.
Or did you like see somebody else?
Well, I was I was watching Yogscast in particular. They did Yogscast plays Dead Island, and it was really, really, really entertaining, and I loved like just their back and forth and all this kind of jazz and how casual it was, and it just seemed like a good laugh. And this was in my first year at Preston University.
Right.
And I was bored out of my mind. I didn't really have a social life. My girlfriend lived like down the road, so that killed my social life completely at the time.
Because you were just there.
Yeah, and if I wasn't there, I was just at mine. So I decided, you know what, I'll play, I can't remember what it was. I think it was Warhammer 40k Space Marine.
Uh-huh.
And I sat down and recorded it in little 10-minute videos, because at the time, I mean, it's changed massively, but you couldn't upload past 15 minutes unless you were partnered.
Oh, God,
at the time. Crazy stuff like that. You couldn't do custom thumbnails, any of that, so I had none of that. And I uploaded this crappy little Warhammer 40k series, then I did Fear Free, I did Bastion. I did like 200 episodes and I was sitting on something like 30 subscribers. It was awful. Oh, and then I played Skyrim and
damn it!
Poof! Ha!
Oh, he's the guy who's always following me. That little raptor doesn't leave me alone.
He's just cleaning up your kills. Every time I kill you, he's on me. I get him.
Oh, that's cool, though. It's always interesting to see how people got into stuff like this.
What about you? Oh, you. You said
well, it was like I just posted a Jurassic Park Builder video on my animation channel, and then I thought, wait, no, this isn't right. I'll make a separate channel.
Took off from there, yeah.
Yeah, it did, yeah. It's funny because, like, I don't know, I was really far in that game.
Mm. And, did you restart? Like,
I did it when the tournament just came out.
Right. Of course, you started with tournament mode, like, separate video things, didn't you? And that was like, did really well.
I didn't do any of the parks because, like, I didn't plan on doing that, but when that came out, the tournament was like, ooh, fighting dinosaurs, let's do this.
Why not?
I owe a lot to Jurassic Park Builder. A hell of a lot, I know that.
I get the same feeling. Like, I owe a lot to Skyrim and Jurassic Park Operation Genesis.
Oh,
Operation
God,
Genesis
yeah,
in particular.
Such an awesome game.
It's so good. What was I going to say? We do have very similar tastes in games. Like, I look back at... Like, you do Hungry Shark Evolution, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I've done a video on that, like, 2 years ago. I only did one video. It wasn't, like, a series or anything.
Uh-huh.
It's just a bit weird.
Oh, that I'm playing that now?
Yeah.
Oh, it's so good.
It's good, isn't it? I really liked it. I just never thought to make it into a series. I don't know why. It got, like, 250,000 views. Like, one episode, I was like, why am I not playing this game every day? What's going on?
Oh man, it is so good. I think now I'm on the final creature, the final shark.
Yeah.
But what I tend to do is I'll do a video of when I unlock the new shark, and then I do a video when it's maxed.
Yeah. Right.
And then so forth with the other ones as well. But people like the first episode, they just call me a noob. God, Viva, you suck.
Really? I've been playing the game for 20 minutes. What do you want from me?
I know. I played like a Megalodon and like flipping got 30 minutes, but now, the first episode, nope, they'll always remember that.
It doesn't matter what else you do now. You're a little scrub, unfortunately.
Yeah.
We're the world.
Oh, and Chaos Island, I saw you play that.
It's awful.
Dude, no, that's my childhood.
It's awful, I'm sorry. So go back and play it now, and it's so bad. It's breaking
no,
my
I have.
Heart.
I have played it.
Alright.
Like, oh, man.
I mean, I've started it again on easy, and it's
yeah,
okay
oh, dude,
now.
Yes, you have to do it on easy. You should have consulted me first.
Clearly should have. Even on easy, the last level I did, I made it, but it was touch and go for a bit. It really was. The game's insane. I can only imagine what it's like on hard.
Oh no, I don't even want to try.
I like that they've got the actors and the little videos and stuff and the story behind it.
Yeah.
I don't think
it's pretty cool.
Mechanically it's a great game, but I've played worse.
Oh, well, I think for the time, it was okay.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure it was. But I never played it as a kid. It was never really a thing.
Yeah, I got it for my birthday. And I just remember like playing it in the morning and then coming home and just completing it all at night.
Yeah.
Oh, is that you?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you were so close to killing me.
Well, I figured you were eating, you must be low on health.
I was.
Alright, I know where you're heading. Alright, I can intercept that. Where are you?
God! Don't chase me! Please!
There's a Dilophosaurus. Oh, right, got the Dilophosaurus. Okay, now it's your turn. Where are you?
No! I'm weak! Fragile! Even though I look like a big bus.
Where are you? Let me add you.
Are you finding, like, the hitboxes for eating are weird?
You can eat from miles away.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I was, like, right next to it. Can't get it. A mile away? Yes. Ah! No! Oh, I get you!
Yes!
That was good. You had to find me, didn't you?
Of course. You told me you were eating. I knew where to go.
Nuts.
Your eye is still moving while you're dead. It's a little creepy. I don't like this.
It sees all.
I think I can hear you approaching from the distance.
Oh, can you? You better run. I've got my little raptor friends coming. Ow! Stop it!
Damn! Worth a shot.
You big bully!
Oh, I was cool at that, though. I was just there shooting you in the eye, your corpse. And, ah, God.
Brilliant.
And I
revenge!
Just hear like this. It's not. He just killed me! That was just revenge! This is double revenge! That was my revenge!
You'll get it, don't worry.
It's only a minute left. I'm gonna get this. I've gotta kill you one more time.
Run!
But which way?
Away from you!
Where are you?
Okay. I'm so not eating, come and get me. Now, will this work?
Okay. It's fine. I've got 39 seconds. I'm going to run out of time. I can hear your footsteps, though.
Oh, you're close.
Coming down from the docks.
Ah! I'm not coming. Run! Me!
23 seconds, come here! No!
Oh,
damn! So close. Oh.
These guys won't leave me alone.
Well, every time I go near you, there's like four raptors at my feet. It's a pain.
Yeah, they're all around
Stop
me.
Being popular. No.
Well, I finally got a good game in. Sort of.
You know, we've been on this for an hour and a half.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Jesus, time flies.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go, actually.
Oh, no, that's fine.
Can't believe it's so late. Okay. Well, thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, thank you.
Hope you've enjoyed this. We will try to do something again. At some point, yeah. Well, if you ever get Beast of Prey, or you want to play that, let me know.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Because it's a good game, but I think it needs co-op to really kind of take it up a level.
It.
Yeah. Or anything else. We'll talk, it's fine.
Yeah, no, the Hunter Primal. I want to play that.
Primal, yeah, we can do that. It does have a habit of blowing my PC up. But
oh, does it?
I don't know. Basically, the screen goes black, sound keeps coming out, and then my PC fan goes... It goes mental. I have to restart my PC. All the time.
God.
All the time. No idea why. But we'll give it a go. That'd be good, actually, yeah.
Will Bessie's hot PC blow up? Find out next time.
Stay tuned for exciting updates. All right, I'll talk to you later. And thank you for joining us, guys.
Yes, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.